Award. We, the students of Class 7, presenting before you today's praise service based on the Mother Mary Ward's maxim. Be diligent to root out thy vices, not to hide them. Let's start our praise service with a beautiful prayer dance.
She overcame all the physical and spiritual vices by her unwavering faith in God.
There is always an action before the vice as such. If you can avoid that action before the vice, then you can leave the bad habits. Think that you precede your vice and if possible, avoid it.
The common vices of children are examination malpractice, gambling, greed, telling lies, alcoholism, smoking, use of drugs, desire for revenge, arrogance, anger, sloth, indecent dressing, abuse, ill effects of social media, etc.
Along with these physical vices, there are some spiritual vices like self-interest, insincerity to God and to oneself, no confidence in God, no desire to conform to God's will, no gratitude for God's gift, inability to surrender everything to God, etc. The present generation indulged in worldly affairs has to be redeemed. Here are some tactics.
Singular stress level. No evil excuses. Replace bad habit with a good one. Set better goals. Make good reasons for quitting bad habits. Create a game plan to change bad habit. To create symbolic rewards for good habits. Keep temptation away. Recognize that it's a human journey. Plan good strategies. Make a change in mindset to get rid of bad habits. Try to be honest. Visualize yourself succeeding.
Let's offer our prayers to God.
Loving God, we pray that by the strength of your right hand that causes thunder, you will deliver us from all bad habits and give us strength, never to return to them in the name of Jesus. For this, we pray to your Lord. Your response is...
Lord, hear our prayers.
Heavenly God, we pray for every man and woman who needs to change the habit for them to fully maximize the grace of God over their lives. We ask that Christ Jesus will dwell upon them in the name of Jesus. For this, we pray to you, O Lord. Your response is,
Lord, hear our prayers.
Loving God, we exempt ourselves from every vices that inflict people with bad character and attitude, especially against God. Let us deliver us to all these evils in front of you to become a good citizens. To the society too. This we pray to you, Lord. Your response is,
Lord, hear our prayers.
Merciful Lord, we lift it to our concern for the people at high risk of becoming severely ill from the pandemic COVID-19. Protect them from the harmful virus and be there with your powerful healing comfort in this time of uncertainty. For this we pray to you, Lord. Your response is,
Lord, hear our prayers.
Stand deeply in Jesus for overcoming her limitations. We are going to see how Jesus can lift us up from the vices.
The lights go out all around me. One last candle to keep out the night. And then the darkness surrounds me. I know I'm alive, but I feel like I've died. And all that's left is to accept that it's over. My dreams ran like sand through the fields that I made. I try to keep warm, but I just grow. Walk through this place. happened. I know that I will when I look back someday and see how you've brought beauty from ashes and made me as gold purified through these flames. After all this has passed, I still will remain. After I cried my last, there'll be beauty from pain. Though it won't be a day, someday I'll hope again.
By concluding our prayer service to give us spiritual power to do what we can to resist temptation and stay free from the ingrained habits. Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, Amen.